he gets into the All-Star game. Scott Urich, last year's All-Star MVP, is not voted in. Loose rebound. Marechek, dazzling as always.
I talked about that shot with him during the...